Hello again and welcome to your Scotland forecast for the remainder of Friday. We've got some rain at the moment across eastern areas. That'll be clearing away as we go through the day, brightening up behind and a mixture of some fairly heavy and blustery showers. Let's pick up on that rain first of all, though, across eastern Scotland. The cloud clearing and for many it turns much brighter, but we do keep the rain across Shetland through much of the afternoon. Elsewhere with the sunshine we'll see a scattering of showers. They could be heavy at times, but they will be moving through on a fairly keen southwesterly breeze. Temperatures 10 or 11 degrees, feeling quite chilly out there. Now through this evening we'll continue to see those showers across western areas. For many eastern areas though they fade away and we'll see some lengthy clear spells for a time, but it's not for long because we've got a more active weather front spilling its way in, the winds whipping up, some gales and some heavy rain by the time we get to the early hours of Saturday. These are your minimum temperatures, likely to be earlier in the night where we've got those clear skies. If anything, those temperatures rising by the time we get to the first part of Saturday morning as the cloud and the rain arrives. So it will be a wet and a windy start to the day on Saturday. Some gales, possibly severe gales across western areas through the morning, and a short spell of quite heavy rain pushing eastwards, quite blustery conditions for a short spell of time as well. Brightening up though through the afternoon, back to square one really, with showers pushing their way in from the Atlantic on a fairly keen southwesterly breeze, so they will whip their way through quite quickly. But as I say, it is going to be a blustery old picture. And temperatures fairly similar, 11, possibly 12 degrees Celsius, still feeling quite cool. Through Saturday evening, those showers continue for many western areas, clearing up across eastern areas though, where we keep some clearer skies through much of the evening. Temperatures prevented from falling too far because of those strong winds, which will continue through much of this weekend. So as we go into Sunday, we keep the low pressure in charge of our weather. We keep those brisk winds, we keep the showers, but I think a little bit more in the way of sunshine possible for some areas, especially over towards the east through Sunday afternoon. So that's your weather for the weekend. It is staying fairly unsettled. Of course, you can find more information across our social media channels, and I'll see you later. Take care.